Hi friends, welcome to my channel. My name is Dattu. This is my first video in my first YouTube channel. In future, I will make videos on basic tutorials of laptop, application softwares, MS Office, shortcut keys and many more. In this video, I will give a brief description of computer. Let's start. Computer is man-made electronic machine. Computer was invented by Charles Babbage. In figure, we will see the arrangement of computer. Computer stands for Common Operating Machine, particularly used for technological. Means computer is used for technological and education purpose and many more. Basically, computer system works on the following three steps. First step is input devices are used to provide order to the computer. In second part, the process will proceed in CPU, and this CPU consists of three parts: memory unit, control unit, arithmetic logical unit. In the final step, output data is obtained through output device, which is processed by CPU. In the second step, input devices are used to provide the data to the computer. Now we will discuss about some important input devices of computer. First, keyboard. Keyboard is an input device. In general, keyboard, there are total keys are 102 to 104 keys. In multimedia keyboard, the total keys are from 104 to 108. There exists a set of keys in keyboard as they are arranged. First, alphabet keys are from A to Z, and numeric keys from 0 to 9, which can be seen here. This is called escape key, and it is used to escape from a program or an application software. Next, functional keys are from F1 to F12. These functional keys are used for different functions and give order to the computer. Next, caps lock. Caps lock are here. This caps lock is used to write letters in capital. Shift key are used to write selected letters in capital. Next, backspace. Backspace is here, and it is used to erase the letters on the left side. And next, delete key. Delete key is here. Delete key is used to erase the letters on the right side. Next, space bar. This is the space bar, which is used to give some space between two letters or two words. These are all about the set of keys on the keyboard. There exist four rules how to use a keyboard. First is ombro position. This ombro position, we have to keep our fingers as shown in figure. As I made a table how to keep fingers on the keyboard. First of all, we talk about left hand side fingers. First, index finger on its F letter and middle finger on D, and ring letter on S, little finger on E. On the right hand side, we have to keep little finger on semicolon and ring finger on E, middle finger on K, index finger on K. Always we have to keep our thumbs on space bar. This is the first rule of home row position. And second one is top row position. In this rule, we have to keep our fingers on home row. While keeping these fingers, we have to press the top keys WERTYUIOUP and this bracket. These all are the top row keys, which are in yellow color, as you can see. By using middle finger, we press Q. By using the ring finger, we press W, and by using middle finger, we press E, and by using index finger we press both R and T. First little finger to press E, and ring finger is used to press O, middle finger is used to press I, and index finger is used to press both Y and U. Next part is bottom rope position rule. It is the same like as above rule. Always we have to keep our fingers on the home rope. By keeping our fingers on the home rope, we have to press this bottom letters. So by using our little finger, we press it. By using the ring finger, we press X. By using the middle finger, we press C. By using the index finger, we press VB. By using the little finger of the right hand, we press greater than. By using the middle finger, we press less than symbol. By using middle finger, we press M. And index finger is used to press M. By keeping our fingers on home row, we have to press above numbers. By using the left hand fingers, we press. By using the little press three finger, and index finger is used to press both 4 and 5. By using right hand fingers, we press 7, 8, 0. By using middle finger of right hand, we press 0. Ring finger, middle finger 8, and index finger 6 and 7. This is part 1 video. In the next video, we will discuss about crossing unit and output devices. Later on, we will learn basic tutorials on laptop.
Drop your valuable suggestions and comments in the comment box.
If you like the video, please like, subscribe, and share with your friends and family members.